There definitely is a challenge as you have to look at the broader perspective as well. We want to make sustainable choices, but at the end also responsible choices. Me as a consumer expert, I learned to find that connection between businesses and the consumer itself.
So consumers, when they make their decisions, it involves the purchase of products and services, but also their use and their consumption and the discarding of them. And we want our students to understand all these aspects, the whole process. So our students will learn to look at consumer behavior from economic perspectives, behavioral perspectives, more systematic approaches, so that they really can understand consumer behavior in all of its facets.
Also, looking at the future, really the consumer technology, what is involved, all these innovations we get confronted with, we have to adjust that, and all that together are a lot of different perspectives and a lot of interesting ways to look at the consumer. I really like to look at other people and see what they do and what I find interesting and what others could do. And it's something I really learn better in this master, to look at it from different perspectives and different levels. And all that together makes a very unique combination of looking at the consumer.
It's important because we want to truly get to know the consumer. And to understand consumer behavior, you cannot just have one focus. You really need that multidisciplinary approach.
When I started this master's, I thought I really wanted to learn more about just the consumer itself and their impacts on the food industry, for example. But it's way more than that. It's also making responsible choices, making sustainable choices, looking at the future where we have to shape a more sustainable world. And it's really important that we, at this moment, learn on how to influence consumers in making those sustainable choices, because a very small change in our consuming behavior will have a big impact on the future.